Dallas County Commissioner Elba Garcia was the lone voice in opposing increasing pay for commissioners. She argued that raises should go to county employees who make less than $60,000 a year. Commissioner Garcia's leadership earned her a spot as a September 2021 Rising Lonestar.